Welcome again to my channel, and today I'm going to show you how to create a moody color effect for photographs. Before that, if you haven't subscribed my channel yet, then please go and hit the subscribe button and also ring the bell for amazing contents. And secondly, if you find any question regarding tutorials, you can ask me freely in the comment section. So let's get started.